Let's see if this works. Welcome to the stream. Or if you're watching this after I'm done streaming on YouTube. Once again, my name is Saskiot, and I am in my reworked studio because I'm stuck in quarantine like everybody else, bored out of my mind. So I moved my studio around a little bit, and I pulled in my dad's old power recliner to make streaming a little bit easier for me. It's one of those chairs that stands up, it has a massager, it heats up, it does just about everything but pay my bills. But that's what streaming's for, though it doesn't pay much. Well, enough talk, let's get started. We're coming in once again as Ashley J. Williams to face the entity. Let's see, where's the perks? Wait, I don't have self-care 3? Well, let's change that. Oh! But of course, at the last second. We'll just say we're ready, even though we're not ready. Okay, and we're gonna get hope. Oh, wait. Let's get an offering. Yeah, 25% blood points in all categories should be good. Okay. And that's it for the blood web. Now we're just waiting for Suit Temple. Oh, hey, we got God, and God is trademarked. So that means that we're definitely gonna get away with this one. Skillful interactions, such as repairing, healing, or sabotaging, will procure trigger skill check. Well, periodically trigger skill checks. There is an audio notification before the skill check appears. Okay, I read that. Give me the next tip. Dropping pallets creates a loud noise that gives away a position to the killer. It can also be used as a diversion. That it does. Okay, we're in Torment Creek of the Cold Wind Farm. Hey, we're all together. And there's a Jenny. It's just me and Dwight. The Megs have left us. I don't know who the killer is in this round. Oh! That's what I get for taking off my headset. And down it goes. It fell into my bag of recycling. Damn it, Dwight, we're almost done! Oof. That was a hillbilly! We would have been done if I didn't screw up those other skill checks.
I see him there. He's waiting for us to get close. He doesn't see me, does he? Ah! He did! Dang it! Okay, hopefully he didn't notice that I kind of tried to repair that. And I'm giving them all plenty of time to find other generators and fix them. But I saw somebody there. Ooh, that was a dead end. I don't know if I managed to lose him or not. We're touching every Jenny a bit. Okay, the one with the, that's almost done is all the way down here. Good. Good thing I touched it earlier. It didn't regress that much. Ooh, great skill check. That's another one down. Ooh, this is the basement. Let's get some basement time in without being hooked. Uh-oh. The thump, the thump, the thump, the thump. Okay. Let's search around, see what we find. Med kit, I'll take it. Got a lot of good points for being down there in that basement. Okay, there's a Jenny that has, I think, been worked on a little bit over here. Yeah. Ooh, got lucky with that great skill check. Hey, Dwighty boy. Yeah, let's finish this baby. We got three pistons going. Let's get the fourth. There we go. Starting to move. Oh, come on, Dwight. We're almost done. There we go. Oh boy. Ah! He saw me. So much for that. Ooh. Lost them. know there's another Jenny around here. Just don't know where she is. Oh my... Dwight, he wasn't even behind you. Okay, just need to find the last Jenny. And there you are, baby. Let's get this baby going. It's a bit out in the open, so I gotta be careful. Greedy. Ooh, lucky. Very lucky. Nice, that was a great skill check. Wasn't expecting that. We're almost there, baby. Come on. Come on, baby. Bingo. He did not just... Okay, this guy is definitely potato. He just walked right past me. Oh, he's got a no-head. That's how he got me. That's how he got me down so quickly. Ah! I got off! Holy... Okay. I'm gonna regret this, but I'm going in for the rescue. And I'm out. Oh, no wonder. This guy's probably a new killer. Yep. All those other people are probably new too, which is why they didn't have offerings. Let's go in again. And of course, if there was ever a time to go Prestige 2, it would be now that we have the rank reset. You know what? I'll use Escape Kick against my better judgment. Inanimate Teotato. Okay. If a survivor does not survive the trial, they lose any items they were carrying. Rotten fields in the cold wind farms, and look at that beautiful moon. Let's get this Jenny going. Oh, Ranch got hit. Huntress. Okay, this Jenny's almost half. Ooh. As long as she doesn't have barbecue, I'm good. Okay, doesn't look like she has barbecue. Okay, Meg ran off the other way, so I can't heal her. Oof. Got lucky there. Got a little distracted by seeing the ranch go down again. Okay, that one's done. Oh, curse my heart. I'll try to go save Ranch. I got you. Come on. Okay, don't follow me to heal you then. Oh, this one's almost done. Okay, let's finish up this Jenny and then I'll heal you up. Got you. Oh, that was my own fault. That's it for Ranch. I did what I could for you, kiddo. Such a shame. Okay. I don't know what is it with me. Was it the generator? Was it me? I don't know. But I haven't blown up a generator that many times in a very, very long time. And the mechanic itself isn't that hard. Okay, there's a Jenny over there that has some work done to it. Oh, it's barely been touched. Let's see if I have better luck with this one. Okay, that was my fault. Decided to scratch my beard at the worst possible time. That was David's fault. Okay, Huntress is far away, and I think that's her third hook. Which is gonna suck. Yep. Okay, the last generator's over here by the door. I don't know if I hear her or not. Very close by. I got lucky with that last skill check.
Yikes!
Okay, he unhooked himself. Great. Come on! Ah! Wait, that wasn't the generator I was working on. Ah! Sorry, dude, sorry. Oh boy, that was close.
Yeah. She got more hatchets.
Dang it. Game over. Oh, I was halfway there. I haven't given up hope yet. And there goes my hope. GG to the killer on this one. She got us all. So close to escaping. GG in a smiley face. So close. Let's go again. I am not letting the entity take hope from me. Okay, we're ready. We'll use another escape cake. Shot of adrenaline. Okay. Here we go. Blood Lodge, Otto Haven Wreckers. I'm gonna wreck it. Now, until I know who the killer is, I'm not just gonna run across an open field for a generator. Oh, good, there's one over here being worked on. Or not. Until I know if the killer has a heartbeat or not. I knew it. And I got stuck on that tire. Pallet? Pallet! There you are. Oh, come on! I was right at the window of the vault. Oh, come on! I was about to escape, too! Book it, Meg. He's on you. Okay, we're gonna heal up and work on that Jenny. Those evil ghost faces. And their lack of heartbeats letting me know where they are. Oh, they already got two gens down. I guess it was kind of worth it being chased that for that short time that I was buying them time to finish all those generators. done. We'll go ahead and cleanse this totem real quick while we're here in case he has no ed. Watching our back, literally. Let's see if we can go back to that other Jenny we were working on. We'll take care of this. And we're going to keep going for that Jenny in case he has barbecue and chili right now. Oh yeah, let's just let him know where we are. Okay, that's the one we're working on. Hey, Dwighty boy. We'll finish this one up. Thought I saw something moving in the fog. Okay, let's go for the rescue. Oof. That's close. I don't like that he's that close. And that I'm close to a hook. Oh, are you kidding me? I did what I could. I didn't know he was that close, so I'll... Wait. Ah! Oh, cripes. Yep, I'm gonna die. God pellet was used. Oh! This door was opened. Oh, and the hatch was closed. No! Dwight, you jerk! And now that opens. No point. Ah, man. That Dwight screwed me. If he would have stuck around and taken that hit, I would have been able to escape. But still, that was a fun match. Well, I'm going to go ahead and end this video here for now. I got a text that somebody's coming to visit, so I have to get my house people ready. And yes, I know, quarantine, all that, but they're coming here because they need a place to stay away from people. And they have immune issue problems, so I offered up my home to these people that I know and trust and promise to look after. So I will be back later on, either later tonight or tomorrow, with more Dead by Daylight. Till then, always remember, be excellent to each other. And if you have fur babies of your own, hug them, love them, and treat them like family. Because